so cities can act on a practical level. So that means that they can interact between them, exchange experience, expertise, know-how, faster and with more visible results. That now we are collecting systematically data about all those problems relevant, you know, to the environmental issues. Unfortunately, we didn't have this inventory, let's say, of data. And without data, you know that you cannot have a strategy, you cannot have a coherent policy. So that's what mainly we do. The second thing is that we go, for the time being, into small pilot projects in order, first of all, to show to the people of Greece who have undergone so many difficulties during those last years that things can be done, and it's very important for them. And at the same time, it's for the administration, the city administration, very important to acquire the expertise and be coordinated working on the field. So we are latecomers in many aspects, but this thing has its positive aspects also, because you can take advantage, you can have profits from the experience of others. So that is why we consider so important being part of networks and organizations like C40 or even Bloomberg Associates, the 100 Resilient Cities of the Rockefeller Foundation, all of those institutions that produce expertise, bring cities together, and they create a critical mass of the change.